The High Court has rejected a request to dismiss the case against Isiolo Governor Abdi Hassan Guyo for defecting from the Jubilee Party to join President William Ruto's United Democratic Alliance, UDA. Governor Guyo and his deputy, John Lowadza, ditched Jubilee for UDA in June last year, shortly after the president's visit to the county. Subsequently, a lawsuit was filed by a section of residents from Isiolo County who claimed that the two lost their position under Article 182 of the Kenyan Constitution. Here is Clement Masombo with more.
Isiolo Governor Abdi Hassan Guyo was dealt a blow on Friday after the High Court dismissed a bill to strike out a case against him and his deputy for ditching Jubilee Party, which they were elected on in the last general election to join the ruling party UDA. The case against the duo was filed by four voters from Isiolo County who argued that Governor Guyo and his deputy lost their positions by defecting to UDA.
Mimi leo nimeamua kuingia UDA. Mchana peupe saa saba ya mcha. Nataka kuambia minority leader Opio Wandai. Sisi wengine hatununui uoga. Hatununui nini? Hatuuziwi uoga tukanunua.
Following the court's ruling, the case against the two will proceed to be heard and determined by High Court judges Jairus Nga, John Chigiti, and Lawrence Mugambi. The judges will decide whether the move to defect from the Jubilee Party automatically vacated the positions of the governor and deputy governor in Isiolo County. This ruling comes days after Meru Governor Kawera Mwangaza, who was initially elected as an independent candidate, officially joined the UDA party. Governor Mwangaza's leadership in Meru County has faced challenges, including two successful impeachment motions at the county assembly, where the majority of members are from UDA party. Mwangaza claimed that she was being targeted for not being a member of the ruling party.
Mimi leo na mimi Mungu amefungua mlango wa unity. Na tukiteremuka Meru, nataka kuambia viongozi ambao wako hapa, atuendi kujigamba ya kwamba kuna mtu ameshinda, kuna mtu ambaye hajashinda. Sisi tunaenda kuleta amani, kuunganisha kila mmoja wetu, ku embrace peace, tuambie wenzetu ya kwamba sasa mwito ni mmoja.
In the recent times, the Office of the Registrar of Political Parties and the Political Parties Disputes and Tribunal have faced criticism for alleged bias in handling issues related to party defections. Clement Masombo, KTN News.
Now, tuberculosis, according to the World Health Organization, is the world's top infectious killer.